Thank you. vampires are born, they possess a gift or two. One of them is this. They have the power to make a wish come true.
Into the room, and I'm just going to show you some of the stuff that I bought, mainly because it's not haul stuff, it's stuff that I'm going to eat now, so you won't get to see it later. And then I'll just show you a couple of things that I did buy in the Magic Kingdom today, which I'm quite proud of. So I've just got some crisps, I've got some Oreos, I've got these to take home, they're like dark and light Mars bars, and some peppermint patties. And then just to have in the mornings or in the middle of the night, I've got some Fruit Loops a bottle of Coke, and then some sun cream and painkillers. And then from the Magic Kingdom, I wasn't sure they were going to have any of these left. It's a 45th anniversary Magic Kingdom tea, and I got the pin. And I also got the Main Street Electrical Parade going glowing away t-shirt, which apparently glows in the dark. Should we test that theory? And all the rest of the mess on the bed. Oh, there's loads of lights on. I can see it probably would. So I'm absolutely exhausted. It's just gone midnight, and going to the studios today now. I think they open at 9, I just need to double check that, so I need to get up about 7, I think. So I need to get to sleep as soon as I can, otherwise I'm going to be dead by probably Tuesday evening. I popped to Walgreens on the way home. I didn't film that because it's not particularly exciting, although it is for me because it was my local Walgreens when I used to live here, so it's nice to go back in and have a look around and go, oh wow, they've really changed it in here. It's much more of a little supermarket than it used to be. So yeah, I mean, today was amazing. I had an absolutely brilliant time. My phone ran out of battery by about 11 a.m. I'm not sure why that is. I'm not sure if it's trying to find the Wi-Fi constantly, so I'm going to try tomorrow with just switching the Wi-Fi on when I want it, but also having my cable, because I had my power bar but I didn't have my iPhone cable to charge it, so I'll take that with me tomorrow as well to make sure I can do that. Got my annual pass, which is really exciting. So now I have 3 annual pass sliders on my Magic Band, which is really, really nice. That gets me a discount off of merchandise and free parking. So by the time I've paid for 3 weeks parking, then I've got my money back, basically. So I've got this week and then 3 more weeks. And I actually got 13 months, so it's 12 months plus an extra month free. So it doesn't actually expire until November next year. So who knows what might happen because of that. So as I said, I'm exhausted, so I'm going to end this now, because I could just ramble and ramble and ramble, and you've seen everything I was going to tell you about anyway. So I will end this here, and I will see you in the morning. Bye!